Parkinson's disease is a neurodegenerative disease that attacks some of the most sensitive neurons across the brain.
It's classically defined by uncontrollable muscle tremors, limb rigidity, and can even cause a slumped or hunched posture. Walking turns into more of a stuttering shuffle. It can also result in difficulty moving facial muscles. It can also lead to a myriad of other issues, including GI tract issues and sleep problems.
Health experts stress that current treatment options, including oral medication and deep brain stimulation, are outdated and instead are turning their attention to the study of genetic risk factors.
There's this extended period of time where the disease has begun its course and neural damage might be occurring, but no outward visible motor symptoms are readily apparent. We call this the prodromal period. We're asking that question of, are the symptoms that we see in the prodromal period merely side effects, or could they be contributing factors?
Researchers found that 80% of patients who experienced a very specific sleep disorder went on to develop Parkinson's disease symptoms within 10 years. They also know that the clearance of metabolic byproducts, which is heavily tied to Parkinson's disease, is regulated by sleep.
Our hypothesis is that Parkinson's disease is really this vicious cycle between genetic risk factors and sleep. And the crux of our research here is establishing the causal nature of poor sleep quality on the development and progression of Parkinson's disease. And if we succeed, we'll not only have made sleep into this highly druggable target, but also have harnessed the power of the brain's own mechanisms for the prevention of Parkinson's disease.